This question is from Kartik Belgaum. He asked, is Atma and Paramatma separate in Goloka? It is said that the Atma is part of Supreme. So does it get dissolved in the Supreme?
It will never get dissolved with the Supreme. Krishna is not saying like that in Bhagavad Gita at all. At no place Krishna is saying that once we liberate and once we go to Goloka, go to Krishna's will, we will lose our identity. We will just merge with Krishna and we will lose our identity. Like that, Krishna is not at all saying. Krishna is saying that you come, you will go there and you will lead a blissful life, happy life. That's what Krishna is saying. So Krishna's place is a permanent, miserable, blissful place. This material world is a temporary, miserable place. This material world. But Krishna's place about Goloka is the permanent, blissful place. So if you go there to Krishna's well, we are going to enjoy there. So we are not going to lose our identity or we will merge with Krishna, all such things. So such kind of things Krishna is not saying in Bhagavad Gita. And another thing in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna is very clearly saying in the second chapter, 12th shloka, which I also quoted recently, Natvevaham jatunasam, natvam neme janadima, na chaiva, na bhavishyamaga, sarvevaya matagaparam. So, both you, me, and all these kings, never was there a time when we did not exist, and nor in the future shall any of us cease to exist. So, that's what Krishna is saying there. In the future also, we will always be there. So we will never cease to exist. So that way the soul is eternal. This Satchidananda. Satchidananda means the soul is eternal. So avyayam, it is always there. The soul is imperishable. So the soul is insolvable, imperishable, unbreakable. All such things we studied. So that way the soul is always the soul. It will never be dissolved or something like that. Or it will never merge with Krishna, lose its identity. So we will be always there. But in Goloka, we'll be there with Krishna and we will enjoy with Krishna and we will not suffer at all. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji. So that way, when we say that the Atma is part of Paramatma, like we cannot take it in the literal sense, like whatever we have experienced in the material world, that the tire is a part of the car, we cannot take in that literal sense.
Not at all like that.
Okay. Thank you, Guruji.
It's always Krishna. We are always Atma. There is no, yeah.
Thank you, Guruji. Hare Krishna.